A legacy that we watched them build for 10 years, the guns destroyed in 10 minutes. Now please, stand up and join us as we all remember and honor the legacy of FTR in a moment of silence.